Hey guys, welcome back. If you have a BMW 5 Series Generation E60 E61, guys, if you need to find where the fuse for the turbo solenoid valve is located, which fuse you will need to check for that one specifically, where you can buy cheap fuses, parts, tools at a good price, quick shipping, that way you do not waste your money. Complete video about that will be on our YouTube channel, How to Repair, guys.